Vuoi da qui?
People go over David Cole, your gracious host. What a man. Voice. I was hoping I get to hear you sing tonight, but I guess maybe not. Looks busy. So I'm gonna do an old song of mine. The guy who was just up here, Jared, is a very, very old friend of mine. We worked together in Boston when we were both in college, which was, what, 2 years ago?
Yeah, right.
I wrote this song about some of those times, around that time, so I'm going to play it now. It's called Yesteryears. It's a little funky out here with the saltwater. All right, here we go. Thank you very much for having me.
Yeah.
always like some nylons in my hand.
Everybody does.
Dad joke. How about it for Rob at the bar? He's just fine. Take care of everybody out there.
Yeah.
I don't really know him that well, but to me, you know, it's Piano Man.
He seems to know what's going on. Also, my chest is wrapped.
I mean, I'm tired of
the other one
I don't
want to
play.
He makes fun of me. It's got a love it, sir.
Jesus I didn't really plan this very well, so I'm gonna try. I got a new album coming out, and we got a Kickstarter for it. The band's called Animal Party. Whatever. I don't expect anybody to remember that, but now I'm just talking to eat up time while I think about what I want to play. David Cole joined us up here.
I'll be on the sidelines too.
I'll be the voice over here.
You know the song? Angel on the Farm. This is off of my last record called Tranquilizer. And it's about growing up in the woods and being a very young girl.
Something we all know what that's like.
Now this is about it's called Angel on the Farm. It's pretty self-explanatory. Thank you, David.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Charm.